Hey, Justin.
Hi, Patti. Welcome back to the farm.
Thank you for having me. This looks great. Last time I was here, it was just dirt.
That's right. About 4 weeks ago, it was. We had just planted, and now we're at a stage where we need to make two more applications to the crop.
And that's what you're working on today?
That's what we're working on today. We are going to apply herbicide to take out any weeds that have grown since we planted, and then apply a fertilizer that's going to help the corn grow through the season.
Got to take care of your baby corn.
That's right.
I meant to ask you last time, what made you decide to become a farmer?
Well, it's been in the family for a long time, and that's a lot of it, but personally, I want to be a part of helping feed and fuel the country and the world.
That sounds so very noble.
Thanks.
It's great. Your tires are huge.
Well, and they're smaller too. So in the first video, we watched the sprayer go through the field applying our first pass of herbicide, and now we've changed tires and we have our skinny tires on so we can go between the rows.
Well, I'm not sure if they look big or people are going to think we're 4 feet tall.
Either way. Good look either way.
Exactly. So what are you up to now?
Well, now we're in post-herbicide spraying mode. So we're going through and taking out the noxious weeds that have come up since we planted.
And how do the weeds affect your corn?
Well, they compete with our crop for nutrients and water and sunlight.
Thieving weeds.
That's right.
And are you basically spraying herbicide the same way we treat our lawns?
No. Even though corn is a grass, we actually apply herbicide to the lowest dose possible to be able to take out the weed pressure that we do have in order to preserve our groundwater for everybody's use in the community.
Today I learned that corn is a grass, and while dandelions in my grass may look bad, weeds in a cornfield can destroy the crop. Just like I know it's easier to get rid of a weed when it's little, farmers apply herbicide when the weeds are small and the plants are young. That gives plants the best shot at growing to their maximum potential. So side dressing sounds like how I order my salad. What does it mean out here on Durdan Farms?
Well, this is our second application, nitrogen. In the previous video, we watched the first when we applied nitrogen on at pre-plant stage. And this is the second application that we go through right about this time of year, every year, right when the corn's about this height.
And why is that important?
Well, it's important for many reasons, but just to name a few, we have our stand established. We've had some adverse weather conditions, so that changes the way that we apply nitrogen. And everything looks really good now, so we're giving it that extra boost to get through the season.
And are you basically spraying plant food?
No, we're direct inject the plant food right into the root zone. So that allows the plant to grab that liquid fertilizer right away and get going.
Cool. Boy, was I wrong about side dressing. Turns out it has nothing to do with salad. Side dressing means injecting the right amount of fertilizer into the soil right by the plant's roots. And thanks to precision technology, farmers can change the amount of fertilizer they're giving plants as they're traveling across each field. It all depends on what each plant needs.